Kim Kardashian has once again shared her daughter Northwest's landscape painting, after sparking debate over it. The painting was initially posted to her Instagram stories, but Kim was so proud of the artwork she decided to share it to her official group. "Just had to post this on my main feed BC, it's a Northwest classic." Kim, 40, captioned the piece. The painting of snow-capped mountains overlooking a lake drew over a million likes, after becoming the subject of scrutiny earlier this month. The controversy prompted Kim to share more evidence of her daughter's artistic prowess in the days to follow. Earlier this month, she shared video of the Hermes bag North, now 7, had painted as a Kim proudly lauded North's masterpiece as she filmed the brown leather designer item covered in colorful paint and handprint. She said, "I just wanted to look at this masterpiece, guys. This bag North painted for me and she was not even. What a beautiful masterpiece. I knew she would be such a great artist. Right, North?" Kim then asked North to put her hand up to her baby handprint as the video ended. The creation was shared after Kim drew a social media furor over the landscape painting, prompting her to speak up in defense of her daughter. "My daughter and her best friend have been taking a serious oil painting class where their talents and creativity are being encouraged and nurtured," Kim wrote on her Instagram. The reality star had shared a photo of the painting to her Instagram stories earlier with the caption, "My little artist." The painting has already been compared by some to an artwork that famed TV artist Bob Ross would have. Almost immediately, some on Twitter were expressing their disbelief that the impressive painting was created by Kim and Kanye West. Following lots of debate about the validity of the painting, with many comments suggesting Kim's child was not responsible for the painting, she added, "How dare you see children doing awesome things and then try to accuse them of not being awesome? Please stop embarrassing yourselves with the negativity and allow every child to be great." Northwest painted that period. Others leapt to her defense, including Kim's BFF Tracy Romulus and the daughter of the woman who taught North how to paint. "I'm supposed to work, but I can't stop thinking about how Northwest did not paint this," one person wrote alongside a screenshot of the painting. "You're telling me Northwest is out here drawing like she is Bob Ross? And I'm over here still drawing stick figures at 25? Another skeptical Twitter user post. Another person chimed in, "Kim Kardashian's child did not paint this. You can even see the Photoshop. And even if you didn't, it's Kim K, so you have to take everything she says with a heavy spoonful of salt." Some online critics even questioned North's signature in the corner of the painting, claiming it to be. "When you zoom in, you can see the border on the transparent North equals," one person noted, while another observed, "Why does it look like that when you zoom?" Others, however, declared the painting was definitely within the skill range of Kim's friend Tracy Romulus, whose daughter Ryan is best friends with North, came to the E-Star's defense on Tuesday, revealing that their daughters take the same art class. She insisted that the artworks were original because students start from a blank canvas and they spend weeks. "I hate that I have to comment, but grown adults are putting a lot of energy into questioning whether or not my daughter and her best friend actually painted the works we have shared proudly as parents," Romulus said on her Instagram story. "Both girls are in art class together and learning oil painting techniques from an instructor. They spend weeks at a time on a single painting and are incredibly proud of themselves once they complete a project." She added that the girls start with a blank canvas and the works are original. "They are following a curriculum, but the works are original, starting from a blank canvas and each child's inter." Romulus called for people to stop spreading negativity and doubts on a child's. Meanwhile, Cameron Fredrickson took to TikTok to say her mother was the art teacher who actually. Fredrickson revealed that she was taught how to paint the exact same scene when she was also 7 years old by her mother Celeste Astor Fredericks. "This is me at 7 years old," Cameron said as she flashed up a photo of her posing next to the same lake and mountain. "And this is the infamous painting. My mom taught me how to paint this and she taught North how to paint the same one, just two." She's been an art teacher for 30 years and everyone who comes to her classes starts with the exact same painting when they're starting. Another artist tweeted, "Speaking as an artist who's made art my whole life, this is definitely widening the skill range or a 7 years/OW access to the best teachers and best materials. A lot of times teachers do one example of each thing, like the one really good tree branch lol, and have the kid do the." In 2019, Kim called North Kanye's twin as the couple discussed their kids in an interview for Vogue Arabia. Speaking to Kanye, she said, "North is Kanye's twin. She is so creative, expressive and has so much of your person. Saint, I think, has more of my personality. What do you think?" The reality star said she's keen to make sure her brood have a childhood they'll remember, as she wants them to be able to look back and say they had an awesome. She added, "I think about this all the time. I often reflect on the amazing childhood I had, and I want them to always be able to look back and say, I had the most awesome life. My parents gave me all of the tools to be great and happy in life. They were fun, good, awesome parents and they were always there."